Sorry, I thought this was my apartment. Fifth floor?
This is the fourth floor.
Try to Gabrielle.
Emily. You close
to me. I know, the chef is my boyfriend.
I wouldn't have kissed you if I knew you had a girlfriend.
It's okay, you didn't know. Tried to square, not be in there, but said that I should have been.
Hold back the river, let me look in your eyes. What I'm really looking for is a drink and a friendly face to talk to. Hold back
the river, hold back. I just think you're wasting your time on a guy who doesn't deserve you.
You believe in happy endings, don't you? The knight on the white horse is gonna come and save you from everything. But now we call
against the tide. He lives downstairs. I don't want to make it complicated.
Oh, sometimes the best relationships are complicated.
I like you.
Oh, I see why you think the way you do.
He's not my knight.
Mm-hmm. But he's here.
Well, I just thought that you felt. Ugh, what's the matter now? Clearly, it was just me, and I made it all up in my head, so.
It wasn't just you. Lonely water. I felt it too.
I'm not somebody who can share a crepe. I need the whole crepe. Lonely.
I don't think there's anything left for me in Paris anyway.
I didn't want that to be the last time that we saw each other, and I'm gonna miss you so much. And I. I don't think we should see each other anymore. It's not good for any of us. Now here I am, saying goodbye to one of my first friends in Paris. I just can't imagine this city without you living downstairs. So you're staying in Paris?
Yes.
We never really had a chance. But at least now we have this one perfect thing. And I feel like I'm dreaming and I'm about to wake up.
Well, let's not wake up just yet.